Mama lost you back in September, nearly a year ago now. I don't wanna remember the moment when you went on the sofa. An hour and 10 minutes had passed, 4 calls later, that wasn't enough. And outside, a paramedic car finally. Come on please just hurry up, I was only 16. I just had my feet up, not holding her feet up, hoping she's gonna be alright. The worst moment in my life, I can't imagine the pain inside, it's pure damage. How could I manage it? Sadness, not madness, my heart's torn through. I called my big sister to tell the awful news. You need to get a babysitter now. She said, what's up, what's happening? I said, it's mum, she's in Rush Hospital. You need to get as quick as you can. An hour has gone, next thing I know, my sister rushes for the door, running down the path, saying, kids, you need to go. Mum's not in a good state, they don't think she's gonna make it through. My heart's just pumping, I ain't even running, I'm just rushing. We get to A&E, they send us down the hall to an empty room filled with a couple of chairs. Just me, my sisters and my dad sitting there. Like, is this even real? Is this even happening? Then all of a sudden there's a knock at the door. Two nurses walking like a bad energy's entered the room. We're sorry, but your mum's not gonna make it through. So I just break it, I can't escape it. There's enough tears in the room to fill up a pool. I just hit the wall and fell to the ground, looking like an empty ghost town. Three years had me by there, sir, should be moving on. But they'll never understand, I'm just existing, just hanging on. You were the better part of me, my world can't ever be the same. The biggest crime is stealing you, bits and justice can't ever be changed. So I'm supposed to suppress my rage, my loss, my helplessness. But don't forget, 3 years have passed me by, that's still not enough time to digest, now I pity them. They've never experienced the best, you raised the bar so high, I knew that I was blessed. You're an angel, I know, I'll never forget the love you gave me. Wanted me to be the best, so I'll climb out this abyss. I'll live, laugh and even love. But it's all because of you, my angel from above. I know one day we'll meet again, and I'll thank you for all that you are and all that you've done for me. My friend, my true.